First time a massive fire has destroyed apartment homes in this neighborhood. This fire was at Crossgates Apartments in the spring of 2010. It gutted 30 units there and left 60 residents homeless. Crossgates and Avalon are less than a mile and a half apart. Both complexes have the same corporate owner, Heritage Properties, out of Madison.